Chris here, and today I'm going to be doing a little commentary, talking about stuff about Call of Duty that's been in, like, the info in the past couple days. Well, first off, it's double XP and double weapon XP and double zombies XP for Black Ops 3 this weekend. Started at 10 a.m. this morning. It is Friday, and it starts, and it ends, I'm sorry, Monday, 10 a.m., April 4th. Now, you know what would have been funny? If since it's April Fool's Day today, I wouldn't be surprised if literally they came out with some, like, crazy, like, XP event. They're like, oh, wait, it's not double XP. It's, like, I don't know, maybe, like, free supply drop Friday or something. I don't know. Maybe you can get, like, you can open, like, 10 free supply drops at, like, burst supply drop or something like that. That would be kind of cool if they do that, because then you have, like, just 10 free, like, because it's, like, 10... Like, probably 10 boxes is probably, like, what? Maybe, like, $5 with the COD points? I don't know. We'll talk about Call of Duty for Infinity Ward. Evidently, there's a rumor about this guy. He's a very credible source saying that Call of Duty's going to be in space and it's going to make Call of Duty Black Ops 3 look like the Stone Age. Now, the thing that I'm going to get towards is I really don't think that they're going to do this, because it's Infinity Ward, and they really never got into the futuristic side of things. I mean, Ghost, they said that it was kind of, it wasn't really futuristic, though. Most people said, oh, maybe it was too little futuristic and stuff like that, but I don't really think it is. I just don't really think that they're actually going to do that. Just mainly because of the reasons they should understand, like, what's happened in the past 2 years of Call of Duty and how different it is and how not everyone likes it and crap. I personally like the other two games, but I do would actually love to see a old school Call of Duty comeback. But that doesn't mean that we're gonna get it, so I mean, it's pretty much plausible, but it's not really plausible, but you never know. Another thing I want to talk about, I'm starting to want to make my own outros and intros and stuff, and I want to start getting better at editing, so I might, here in, like, a couple months, I'm going to get my good gaming computer, and I'm going to start doing, like, PC gaming and stuff, so then I could bring you guys more high-quality videos and stuff like that, and I could just do more on the gaming PC and stuff. I just want to branch out, but I have to save up for a couple weeks because of my job. I can't, like, buy it in, like, 2 weeks. It'll probably be, like, maybe, like, the end of May or, like, the beginning or middle of June when I'll get my PC. So I'll probably just stick to Call of Duty and PlayStation for the next while and use the crappy Windows Media Player on my laptop. Which, is, I mean, it's not bad, but, like, I want to do, like, overlays, like, face cams and stuff. I know there's, like, other, like, video editor software out there, but I just personally, like, I tried them all. Personally, only like Windows Media Player at the moment. I want to get Sony Vegas, but I want to get my good computer before I get it, so I don't, like, completely either destroy my computer or I just do something wrong to it or something. So that's another thing. Do I have any other topics? Oh yeah, I'm gonna be double uploading today. This will be my second upload. My first upload is of the day was just asking you guys which outro that you wanted me to have. I already put one of them in a couple of it, like two videos, I think. And I don't know, I just found another one and I just felt like, oh, that one was a little bit better. And they're free, they're non-copyrighted, so I'm not gonna get a copyright strike for any of them. And the 10th specialist. So evidently, the people go into the files in the PC version of the game, and they try and dig out stuff from new update files and stuff like that. And evidently they found out the 10th specialist is supposed to be, his name is Blackjack, which I can understand just because from the card and the Easter egg and the gauntlet. But evidently there's speculation saying that he's a black market guy. Now, let's talk about his ability. He sounds like really crappy though. Evidently he can steal other people's active specialist items, which I think it's like stupid, because like, you know how OP that might be if they make it and they don't balance it out. Like if it turns out really OP, people are gonna get really mad and they're just not gonna like it at all. So I don't know. If his specialist ability is not OP, then they have to make his weapon OP or something like that. I wonder what his weapon would be. Maybe he'll just like throw cards or throw like COD points at you and just like buy my stuff. I don't know. But that's pretty much all I had today, so I hope you guys like this video. I want you guys to comment and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Support the channel. I want to grow my channel more. I'm trying to bring out more high-quality stuff for you guys so you guys enjoy my videos more. Like I said, going to be hopefully in like a couple months, I'll probably get my gaming PC and do a lot better stuff. So I hope to guys see you guys in the next one. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.